So we're setting up to do some milling. Got a 14-foot section there, 10-foot set of rails. We're gonna add the other 5-foot section on here. Got some more good logs right there. That's some nice saw logs, some nice fir. So gonna be getting some 4x12s out of that sucker. So anyway, maybe a little bit out other stuff, but I think I'm gonna set the camera up on a bit of a time lapse and see what we capture.
Oh.